All right, here's a little sad dancer that's never gonna get a job unless she goes for apprentice. I drew her after an experience with an electrical Li charge fence. Now, electrical charge fencing, when you touch it, it jolts not only the hand and damages it, but it damages a section in the brain that is your connectivity to right and left, and memory of muscle and where those muscles go and where they lie. And it's been a very difficult haul back for me to come out after this experience. And I apologize to this little dancer because she most definitely is not going to get a job. So what I can say to her is perhaps maybe right now, where she is in her life, she needs to stay away from electrical. That it is damaging her motor centers in some way. It also relates back to classicism in art. In pure in form, and when electricity actually was first, it's out of sync. The video's out of sync. Isn't that wonderful? Welcome to my operating system. It also goes back to another time when electricity was not around. You want the masters back in painting, you complain about the new, you complain about abstract. Well, turn off electricity then, and maybe we can all paint again.